सीटें ही होगी।
पीसी पे दबाओ।
It's all happening so fast. 2.5 years of making it, and then finally the day has come where the thing is getting launched. Just the press kits and all last minute final touches. First time we are revealing who these seven icons are. After the AD is over, then we'll just say Jeev and Sushil will now unveil the poster of the series, and then they go unveil one on one. They pull it out and their photo op is there.
Okay. Right now it's sounding like a cakewalk, but I don't know what it will be out there.
At least the journey that began like April 2010, it's coming to realization. So that's what's an exciting part. Yeah, so I'm looking forward to it actually.
Never before in the history of Indian sports, there have been 7 to 10 or 11 athletes who are on top of the world in their respective sporting discipline. So this series actually deals with their behind the scene life, what goes into making them who they are. Be it Jeev Milkha Singh, he's won big tournaments around the world. Be it Sushil Kumar, who's won an Olympic bronze world championship.
Good afternoon to all of you. I think it's a fantastic concept because I think we only see the good part. We don't see what goes behind to make it good.
We shouldn't forget, all this is done for our country. Basically, sweat it out because obviously we want to win. But after that, it's Jeev Milkha Singh. But where is he from? He's from India.
That's what matters the most.
And I think all the 7 or 10 guys who've done well and the 7 guys who've shot with, I think hats off to them for making the country proud and also working hard to make sure that everything falls in place, and you making the effort of showcasing this thing to everybody how it was done.
I started speaking to the sports persons. If I could get in touch with them directly, I did. Through the agents. So that's how it started, and all of them reacted very favorably for this idea. I guess because it was the purity of the intention. It wasn't about it. There wasn't any gimmick being a sport. And I guess they trusted me because I was a sports person. I knew the sporting world.
What do you think? How important such documentaries are for Indian sports?
And I think it's very important to have documentaries like this to give a push to our community. I think he's captured it really well, and I think he's shown it really well too, I think, and it's going to be a hit. And I think we do need documentaries like this to give a boost to the youth to move in the right direction in whichever way they want to do well in their life.
I will just give you the first look of the series.
He has a great backhand return.
And for Australia, we had Greg Norman. For India, you've certainly got Jeev.
He has a good heart.
When somebody wins Olympic gold, he's number one. No discussion about that.
First Indian driver to be in our sport is absolutely just fantastic.
Rain.
I was very impressed with his ability to do something that normally doesn't happen from that country.
She beat practically all the players, and to be consistent about it at the world level has been good.
Golf is an Olympic sport from 2016. What do you have to say about Olympics? Because you're coming from an Olympic family, literally, because your dad is a legend. So just tell me a little bit about that.
I just feel that Dad has represented India in Olympics so many times. And if I could do it just once, I think that'll be a dream come true for me. I think my goal is to make it for the 2016 Olympics. Going to be 46, like I mentioned. You get a new life at 40. So I'm looking forward to that. I think it will be a very proud moment for our family. Because I think father and son represented India and Olympics, but in different sports. And I look forward to that, and God willing, that comes true.
Thanks for giving me the opportunity to document your journey, and it's archived forever.
No, I think you've done an excellent job, and not only are you a fantastic athlete, I think you've done a very good job in the production. I congratulate you for making this effort and showcasing this thing to the Indian community and hopefully to the world. And all the best.
We'll just have Sushil and Jeev unveil the first poster of the series.
पहले तो जब इंडिया से हम मास्को उतरे तो 5-6 कैमरे आपने ऐसे लगा दिए पीछे एकदम, तो बहुत अजीब लग रहा था। और सभी देख रहे थे, पूरे वर्ल्ड चैंपियन, कई बार तीन बार के जो ओलंपिक चैंपियन शैती, जो सभी देख रहे थे, ये किसके पीछे ये कैमरे, तो बहुत अजीब लग रहा था। मैं छिपता हुआ कि वही मेरे पीछे नहीं है तो किसी और के पीछे हैं, तो मैं छिपता हुआ जैसे, फिर मैंने बताया भी आपको कि आप प्लीज़ ऐसा मत कीजिए।
आपने कोई भी चीज़ ऐसी नहीं बची हुई है मेरे ख्याल से तो, जो आपने ना शूट की हो। हर एक वेट रिड्यूस से सुबह उठते ही जैसे वेट हम देखते हैं, अपना खाना किस तरीके से खाते हैं, वेट रिड्यूस करते हैं, तो वो हर चीज़ आपने शूट की हुई है। मेरे ख्याल से तो कोई चीज़ भी ऐसी बची नहीं है कि जो शूट ना हुई। सबसे पहले तो बहुत भाग्यशाली मानते हैं कि देश के लिए खेलते हैं और देश के लिए मेडल जीतते हैं, तो बहुत भाग्यशाली मानते हैं अपने आप, क्योंकि बहुत लोग मेहनत करते हैं, बहुत ही कम लोग हम देखते हैं कि वो देश के लिए अच्छा नहीं कर पाते हैं और उनको इंटरनेशनल टूर्नामेंट भी नहीं मिलते। तो हम तो अपने आप को बहुत भाग्यशाली मानते हैं कि हम देश के लिए मेडल जीतते हैं और देशवासी भी बहुत ज़्यादा प्यार सम्मान देते हैं।
डॉक्यूमेंट्री एक्सपीरियंस कैसा है?
बहुत ही अच्छा, और बहुत अच्छा लगा मेरे को कि कुश्ती पर डॉक्यूमेंट्री की है और वर्ल्ड चैम्पियनशिप में की है। हमारे देश में आज़ादी के से पहले भी और आज़ादी के बाद भी अब तक वो वर्ल्ड चैम्पियन की बेल्ट हमारे देश में नहीं आई थी, और वहाँ पर बहुत ही अच्छा हुआ और वर्ल्ड चैंपियन की बेल्ट मिली हमारे देश को, और मेरी वजह से मिली। तो बहुत आपसे, मतलब आपका भी धन्यवाद करना चाहूँगा, और आपने बहुत अच्छा ये डॉक्यूमेंट्री हमारी बनाई, मतलब बहुत ज़्यादा खुशी हुई मेरे को कि मेरी ये चीज़ रिकॉर्ड हुई।
तो यही था भाई, चलो कुश्ती को शूट कर रहे हैं, कुश्ती के लिए डॉक्यूमेंट्री कर रहे हैं, और वो भी सुशील पर कर रहे हैं, तो वो हमारे ऊपर भी एक तरह की लगा लोगी जिम्मेवारी बन जाती है कि हम आपको सपोर्ट करें। चलो अच्छा था, आपके लिए भी अच्छा रहा और हमारे लिए भी अच्छा रहा कि आपने भाई एक वर्ल्ड चैंपियन को सिर्फ उस चैंपियन को शूट किया, और हम भी है चलो अभी वर्ल्ड चैंपियन शूट हुआ है तो आज दुनिया देखेगी सुशील को।
I am really thankful to Aditya Birla Group who have supported this entire and made it possible for it to be out, because you know it sinks in with what their ideology is, and these guys have taken India to the world.